Hello, and welcome to my 2K special live stream. This will be kinda long, so sit back and enjoy.
Twenty, what you smoking?
Leaving? This is a crime scene.
Well, it's gonna be an even bigger crime scene if Mr. Big finds me here, so we're leaving right now. Oh, Raymond! And is that Kevin? Long time no see. And speaking of no see, how about you forget you saw me? Huh? For old time's sake?
That's enough.
What did you do that made Mr. Big so mad at you?
I may have sold him a very expensive wool rug that was made from the fur of a skunk. But
sweet cheese and crackers.
We gotta-
Great question. Other than not being the hype house, we're thankful for a lot.
I'm thankful for money.
Those are $1 bills. $40.
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for nature, the great outdoors, wildlife, homies in the world.
I'm thankful for the massive amounts of women and money I've gained through my OnlyFans, where I post beautiful and meaningful pictures of my feet.
I'm thankful for my dogs, because unlike Billy, I'm not afraid to show my feet on the internet.
I'm very, very grateful for my voluptuous buttock.
No, hey, come on now. Hey, come on.
I'm just thankful for living with mad dudes like Will, Tyler, Anthbo, Toby, and Billy.
I'm thankful for the fact that I get to wake up every single morning, look out my window, and remind myself what's important.
Respect the drip, Karen.
Your thumb's in the way.
$50! $500! $5,000!
Oh, $5,000.
Wait.
$5,000?
Disgusting!
My recital, I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on time.
It's tricky. It's tricky.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
Tricky.
Tricky. Tricky. It's tricky to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
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 I met this little girlie. Her hair was kind of curly.
What are you nerds doing? Why do you look so beat up?
Hi, Kachan. We just snuck out to get some snacks.
Did you guys get into a fight or something?
Midoriya, we were not out getting
snacks. What do you...
Ida, no. Shut up. Hey! What are you hiding from me?
Nothing, Kachan. We're just, we don't want you to eat the snacks.
Whatever, I got better things to do.
Oh, like what, Bakugo? Like what?
None of your damn business, Icy.
Bakugo, why'd you leave? We're about to start 13 going on 30. It's rom-com night, dude. It's your favorite one.
Really? Right now?
Rom-com night?
Shut up, Icy Hot! You guys are probably doing something stupid anyway.
I don't know, dismantling a gang and stopping the drug operation didn't seem lame to me.
What the fuck? You guys did what?
Well, would you look at the time?
Squad ever.
I mean, we are the Dekusquad, so we're kind of badasses.
Okay, but like, we're definitely cooler than the Dekusquad. Dude, 100%, they can't even compete.
And that's where you're wrong, Kettle.
Not that it is a competition, but if we're comparing the two squads, Dekusquad is the best.
Yeah, I mean, we have Deku.
And we have Bakugo. Deku is far superior to Bakugo.
Todoroki, you're cuter when you're quiet. Don't talk about the king again.
King? He's more like a spoiled brat.
Well, at least Bakugo doesn't cry all the time. At least Deku knows how to express his emotions.
Listen, you guys are like super soft uwu babies. You're just not that cool.
Three of us, including Deku, have attempted murder.
What the actual fuck?
Kachan, do you think we should put an end to this?
Nah, this is hilarious. And Deku, attempted murder?
I mean, I guess.
Not bad, nerd!
Bitch, fight me, bitch! Hey, how you doing? My name is P. Current move for everybody. You don't like my attitude, that's fine.
Scared of anything, yeah? Dying alone. That's why I brought you here. We never should have come.
Dumb as hell.
If you play as Princess Peach, shut up! If you play, shut up! Shut up! Shut up! If you play as one, shut up!
I just want to hear Jewel.
And I want to hit my dad for leaving, but if you play as Princess Peach in Minecraft, or Mario Kart, if you play as Princess Peach in Mario Kart, your foot fungus will go away.
Pocky, I just want to say thank you that we've gotten so far, and it wasn't just me that got this far. You guys helped me get here, and I couldn't ask you for more. I couldn't be more thankful for each and every one of you. And it's just so crazy to me how we got here, how we landed at 2K subs. I've only been here for a month, and I don't see how that's possible. I seriously don't deserve this. I seriously don't deserve you guys, and I feel like nothing else to say. You guys are all such amazing people, and I couldn't ask for more. I love you, my lovely people. Stay safe, stay healthy, be kind to one another, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye. Hope you enjoyed the live stream.
I hope you enjoyed this live stream, my lovely peoples. I can't wait to see you next video. Bye bye.